Now, last week we took you to Hawaii Island and showed you some great places to visit, and that kind of led us to today's viewer question of the day. We want to know, what do you think the best find is on Hawaii Island? Is there a place or thing that you think people need to visit or know about? It's time to hear what some of you had to say in today's Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check.
Yeah, and also make sure you get onto our Living 808 TV Facebook account, like it. You can see Trina took a bunch of pictures over the weekend with the Miss Hawaii thing, so get there and check that out. A lot of people talking about that. Haley Peter said, the best find for me, similar to you were saying, the horseback riding on Hawaii Island. And this one was cool. Quinn said, Gil's Lanai, North Kahala, best lobster tacos.
Oh,
that's good,
good to know.
That's good to know. A picture just came in there. What do we got there,
Let's
Trini?
Let's see. Deborah says, one of the most meaningful was planting a koa tree for my mom on Hamakua Coast reforestation project with Hawaiian Legacy Hardwoods. This is my mom's tree.
Yeah, that's a big deal, the reforestation there using native Hawaiian plants. Mm-hmm. And last but not least, Colleen said, it was kind of neat, just a whole thing, being the travel guide and seeing the faces of our tour group when they showed all the sights of Hawaii. Island. There's a lot to cover there on Hawaii Island.
It is huge. They don't call it the big island for nothing.
I mean, really, you had 2 weeks, one for the Hilo side, one for the Kona side.
I learned that the hard way. Mm-hmm. You know, we ended up extending our trip slightly, missing our flight because it's kind of, it takes a while to get from point A to point B. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. But get onto our Living 808 TV Facebook account, like it, and kind of be part of our online community we have every day.
That's right. Mm-hmm.